blue sky.
Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
We interview people. Let's go. This is the next generation.
Go, 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 go. Go, go, head up, head up. No.
So headphones and everything.
Hello.
Oh, are
hi.
Are you recording already?
Are we able to interview you, please?
Have you already recording?
Possibly. What's your name?
Chris Ryan.
What do you do here, Chris Ryan?
I'm a teacher. Year 11 coordinator. Your old Year 9 coordinator, I believe.
Can I ask for your name, please?
Well, last time I remembered my name was Anne Garofalo, but yeah, I'm hoping it's still Anne.
Are you getting to that age where it's hard to remember? Any notable names you'd like to drop for any reason?
Do you have a particular question?
Not at all.
I suppose I'd like to say hi to Zach Hattersley. I know we've had a really good year together. Really sad to see you go, mate.
Peluso power. I've experienced a bit of Peluso power myself this year. And, he's certainly a boy that gets noticed in class, James.
I teach VizCom, art, VizCom, VizCom, VizCom.
Can you tell us your salary, please?
Not enough if I'm talking to you, that's for sure.
So you recently had a kid?
This is getting very personal, but all right, go on.
VizCom? VizCom? VizCom?
What's been the incident at Salesian College from the year 12 for you?
Just this year or in all?
Across.
Oh my goodness. Year 7, when we had Chachi. He was great, entertainment.
I'm here with James Peluso. James, who would you least like to date your daughter?
Least like to date my daughter? Probably Nick Colaci.
And why Nick Colaci, James?
Just a bit of a hassle. He's a bit naggy. He'll probably bully me for the rest of my life. So, don't need it.
Nick Colaci, who would you most likely want to date your daughter out of our cohort?
Oh, cohort. I was going to say Mr. Cadman.
Hi, everybody. I'm here with
Ronan.
Ronan, what are your plans for next year?
I'm gonna go to the Air Force.
Oh yeah?
And hopefully gonna be flying a plane.
Our cohort.
Maybe.
Yeah, sit off the floor probably.
I reckon it'd be respectful.
Not in Ukraine.
Wow.
Okay.
Do you think you provide enough for your family?
I would like to think so, but the challenges that we go through sometimes may not be worth the risk sometimes. Especially talking to... Anyway, go on, play.
VizCom, VizCom, and Junior Sport.
That's fantastic. Do you have any favourite subjects that you do teach and what classes?
VizCom.
What's the one thing that you have come to like about students here?
I love how friendly you guys are. Like, you know, your community. So, yeah, it's fun.
What's been your highlight with the Year 12s?
Maybe ask James Triskelidis for more details.
Oh, yeah, we'll interview you on the way. What's your name?
I'm Miss Marsh.
What do you do here?
I'm head of science. I teach psychology.
Do you do anything besides teaching?
No.
What's your favourite thing about Salesian College?
The students.
What's your favourite thing about the students?
Their sense of humour.
So I'm here with Aris, one of the tallest guys in the year level, and I'm wondering, Aris, what's the least amount of sleep you come to school with?
Probably 3 hours.
3 hours? Jeez, that's tiny. What the fuck is he?
Mr. Katsurakis, Katsurakis.
No, no comment.
Mr. Katsurakis, what's your favourite flavour? Mr. Katsurakis. Mr. Katsurakis, please. Mr. Katsurakis, the people want they want to know what flavour. Mr. Kakarot,
fuck,
they
want to
know what flavour.
Hey, boss, there! Are you happy?
Where? Mr. Rogers? Oh, where? Ah, oh, alright, let's go, let's go. Hello. Hi, is it okay if we interview you?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Mr. Rogers.
What do you do here, Mr. Rogers?
I teach here.
What do you like here about the Year 12s? What are some Year 12 moments that you like?
Oh, some of the Year 12s. Maybe Angus. Daniel Amendola's all right. Yeah, school captain? Yeah, I don't know. He's okay. There's a few other kids. Tom Wilson, don't like him. He's a bad kid.
How do you feel about escaping Mannix?
Incredible. Yep. You know, it was a good couple of years, but very nice to be back.
Are allegations true about what they do there?
Well, what are the allegations? Oh, is it to do with Mr. Chipperfield?
Absolutely.
It's true.
What have been your favourite moments with the Year 12s?
In Year 9. Having over the Year 9s. The Year 12s and Year 9s, it was very cool, very fun.
Thank you very much for paying for my lunch at that time in Year 9 when we went on an excursion. And even though I said I'd pay you back, you said no.
Yeah, that's very true. All about the students. It's all about the money. As long as you've got able to fed, getting fed, it's all right.
Where is Miss Dwyer?
I have no idea. I haven't seen her, heard from her, nothing. No idea, sorry guys.
What are your opinions on taxes?
Taxes? Oh, too much.
Thank you very much.
Tax the rich more, tax the rich. Which are not teachers, okay? They're not teachers, so tax the rich more.
Who are we with?
Conan Davis.
Conan, is there a specific impression you can do of somebody in the school?
I can do Heath Chipperfield pretty well.
Oh yeah, you want to give us a taste?
Hold up, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, so you all done your hurl tasks?
That's good if you're in history, because then you would know.
Yeah, only history kids know this. True, if you want to experience
it. Wait, there's Chip over there. Give it to me.
Chipper! Can you give us a countdown?
No, just did the impression of you for the Valdicchio video.
I'm here with
Mitchell Wayne.
Mitch, how diverse do you think our school is?
I think it's too diverse.
Mr. Wong, all right, barge in.
Hello.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Hi. Can we interview, please?
Right here, right now.
Yes. What's your name?
Miss L.
Hi, Miss L.
Hello.
What do you do here?
I teach.
What do you teach?
Business and maths.
What subject do you like teaching the most?
Maths. Methods.
Any names you'd like to drop from Year 12s?
Oh, as in like get rid of forever?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, okay. You, James Boff. Who else have I taught for like 5 years? Dom. That'd be nice, yeah.
12D Oratory has been pretty great. Having interesting moments with the good old George Pappas. Words of wisdom.
What about classes? What class do you hate the most?
I don't hate any classes.
That's a lie.
It's not a lie. I love my students.
Our Year 12 further class. Inspire them.
Ooh, what else is there? Liam Cordero, thinking he's quite a clown, class clown. Occasionally has something funny to say, but most of the time we're probably just laughing at him.
Any notable names from the Year 12 cohort?
Oh, Saren.
Do you feel like our year 12 further class is inspired?
No, I can't. I've tried my best. I can't inspire them. It's a lost cause. And I blame myself, boys. I blame myself, not you guys, okay?
Just wanted to ask, what's your favourite number?
4.
And what's your favourite maths equation?
The quadratic formula.
Hopefully doesn't kill a child.
Hello, I'm Fletcher McPhee, and I'm here with...
Adam Croft.
Now, Mr. Croft, I was just wondering, who's your least favourite student and why is it Spiro?
It's very, very hard to explain without fear of litigation.
Hi, quick interview on the walk.
Yep.
Can I ask Phil, what's your name?
Kimbers.
Kimbers. What do you do here at Solution College?
I'm the gardener.
Your gardener?
College gardener.
Well, where are you off to right now?
Doing the gardening.
Gardening? Yep. Thank you very much for your time.
It's a pleasure.
Who do you think has the most lates in the cohort?
Oh, probably a few from my oratory. Jackson Wright, maybe?
Vowels are adjectives.
What?
Vowels are adjectives.
Vowels?
That's a very great choice. Thank you, miss.
The incident.
Ooh, oh, shit.
This is a bit of a tough one. I've got to think back.
What about when there was a bit of a brawl on the...
No. I think we go back to Year 9 Mannix.
Year 9 Mannix.
Where certain... A few individuals decided to leave the campus and, we'll leave it at that.
Are the allegations true?
About what?
Are they true?
About what?
Are they true?
What? What are you talking about?
What do you have to say to the upper class?
The upper class, I hate them with every single fibre of my...
Why did you participate in the Stanford experiment?
The what?
The incident?
Regarding year 12s.
There hasn't been, has there?
You tell us.
No incident.
Does that mean we've been a good cohort?
They've been a great cohort. I've not heard of anything, so it mustn't have happened.
Wait, take a photo, shut up.
Hi, sir.
We're
wondering if we could get
this for you. Ready. Wait.
What's your name?
Oh, my name's Gat.
What do you do?
Good morning, boys, and welcome to your final assembly. It's come that time of year where we're starting to prepare for your VCAR exams, and I know some of you are very nervous. But I just wanted to let you know that it's important that you study hard, but at the same time enjoy it, because it's a time that you'll never ever get back again. So enjoy it. But in saying that, there are a few messages that I need to pass on. One of them being that you all are required to wear your school uniform when you're sitting your exams. Now, this is not negotiable, boys. This is something that you need to follow, and it's something that we're all going to make sure that you do, and it is an expectation.
Now, while I'm on the topic of rules, boys, the microwaves. I'm sick and tired of talking to you about the microwaves. They're in a shocking condition. I went down and saw them today. There's stuff everywhere. People, different students are using them. They're not clean. There's rubbish everywhere. So, you know what? Privilege is over. I'm shutting them down. Furthermore, boys, it's quite saddening to see a lot of you exhibiting signs of joy and delight. It's not on. And as a result, I'm going to be hiring out a surveillance team who's going to be watching your every waking moment to ensure that this doesn't happen anymore. It simply can't happen, okay? There is no point in you having enjoyment at this school and at this time. Now, boys, cautions and detentions have clearly been infected. So as a result, I'm introducing a new disappearance policy. And if you break the rules and don't follow them, then clearly you will never, ever be seen again. The law cannot confine me. Never again will we be wronged. There will be total order and control.
Miss.
Are you
miss.
They have to come and
miss.
The law cannot confine me. I will not be wronged.
Miss.
Sorry, I zoned out. Okay, guys, good luck with your exams. You can just go to class.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
Hello. What's your name?
Mr. Chipperfield.
What's your occupation?
School teacher.
Okay. Come in, guys.
Hello.
Come over your mic.
Hi. Can we interview you?
You may go ahead.
What's your name?
My name is Dr. Daryl Barclay.
What's your career?
Wait, pardon? can you translate for us in Chinese?
Oh, no.
I like Fast and Furious and ice cream very much. And I like, while I like both Fast and Furious and ice cream, I like Fast and Furious very much.
Are you trying to make me like John Cena or whatever he is?
What's your name?
Andrew.
Hi, Andrew.
Hi.
What do you do here at Salesian College?
I'm the food studies teacher.
All right, who are we here with?
Mr. Giles.
Nicholas.
What subject are you both in?
Economics.
Awesome. Hi, who are we with?
We're with Dom.
I hear you have a few issues with the formal judging system.
Yeah, it was quite corrupt. I couldn't help but notice that I didn't win best dancer at the formal.
Who did?
It was Mr. Abbott. I actually find it quite interesting. Like, if you draw a comparison, when I was dancing, I had 100 kids all surrounding me filming on their phone.
Mm.
And I could be mistaken, but I don't think Miss Rabot got off her table once to actually dance.
Over to you.
Do you have a question for me, Nicholas?
Sir, what's inflation?
I wouldn't even worry about it, to be honest. It's come to my attention. Nicholas!
Well, do you want to show us why you were the best dancer?
Well, I moved a little bit. Absolutely abysmal.
So you gave it your best crack. You've changed my mind, that's for sure. Hi everybody, I'm with our school captain, school vice. Not quite school captain. Jake Johnson. What do we reckon Liam Cadero's ATAR will look like?
Liam Cadero's ATAR, I reckon he's a bit of an underdog.
Mm.
A loose cannon maybe. I reckon he's definitely pushing the 90s, definitely. At least 90s.
Liam, your thoughts?
Thoughts, Liam?
Look, I'll be a bit disappointed with 90, maybe 100.
How much do you enjoy Adam D'Souza's renditions of Wonderwall?
Well, it is the Year 12 anthem, so I think it's something that we can all get behind.
Good. What have been some of your highlights here?
Probably the atmosphere. Everyone seems to be gets along quite well, and the fact that, you know, the boys will be boys, so they're quite up front and they're quite collegial.
Who's your favourite teacher and why? You guys can go like one
Andrew,
by one.
Andrew.
Why is that?
He's just such a lad. He's the best thing that has ever been created since.
What's been the incident at Salesian College?
The incident? Oh, I probably can't spill the beans. But Year 9, deodorant can. yeah, if you know, you know.
Where is the Year 9 teacher's film? Like, where is it?
Oh, are you talking about... Actually, I don't have it there. It's gone, Missy.
Can I ask for your names, please?
Miss Jarvis.
Miss Capamola.
Thank you very much. What do you teach?
English. English and literature.
Would you teach any other language? Who's your favourite teacher and why?
Mr. Del Porto. He's very good at doing exams.
Mola actually did,
I did Latin
in Year 12.
So I could probably do that. Probably still pick it up.
Could you speak any Latin for us, please?
It's a dead language. You don't speak it.
Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro...
Carpe diem.
When do you think English...
Omnia omnibus.
Go back to this. Whoa, which one of you was handsome?
Me.
What's good, bro?
Why do you think you're handsome? Don't touch the mic.
My bad. I think I'm handsome because my mum tells me I'm handsome, and my grandma said I'm going to go with the ladies special. When I'm older.
That's true. Your mum does tell me I'm handsome too. Have you learned any interesting lessons from your class?
Don't turn your back. Pretty much.
I've been told they've taught you something regarding transport taxis, something about that.
No, just be aware of what you search for on the internet.
What's your least favourite text that we've done and why?
Tracks.
Tracks.
I'll go
tracks.
A Bridge to Wise Man's Cove, Carl what? Matt.
Not worse than Tracks. Robin Davidson's Journey on the Camel.
Sorry, Bridge to Wise Man's Cove.
Who are we here with?
Adam D'Souza.
What's your alter ego?
Liam Gallagher, innit?
I'd just like to ask, how does it feel that you're going to leave a greater music legacy than the music captain himself, Alvin Yala?
Well, I reckon it's rightfully deserved, isn't it? You know, like every performance I've done, I put my heart and soul into it. You know, this is my audience, everyone right here. You know, this whole year level, the whole school performing at the Assembly. My audience will stay with me forever, innit? So that's my legacy over here.
All right, who are we with?
Blue Norvadi.
Lovely. We've heard about a couple of purchases on the PlayStation account. Can you tell us about that?
Look, I'm a FIFA point man.
How much money would you say you've spent on FIFA points?
We're pushing about 1,000.
How did it feel, you know, when you reached full height at the age of 13?
Well, it was quite unexpected, mate. The steroids weren't working as much as they should, and now I'm stuck at this normal height since year 7.
Well, everyone's caught up to you finally now, Tommy, and we're all the same height.
Yes.
Thank you for your time.
Do you want to give us a little excerpt of the college anthem?
Of course. Today is going to be the day that they're going to throw it back to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Chris? Mr. Donaldson? I don't know how to answer this question.
What's your occupation?
Teacher.
Anyways. Hi, I'm Fletcher McPhee, and I'm here with...
Eric.
And Eric, I was just wondering, what's your favourite subject?
Ooh, my favourite subject.
You can't say that.
No. Can't say that.
We can't say that.
No. What did you think the leeway was here?
No.
Can we, like, we can bleep that out.
We'll ask.
What's your favourite memory here? What are some of your favourite memories here?
I think my favourite memory is probably going to happen in about a month or two when you guys leave. It's going to be really good for me.
Any chance that we could get an opera demo?
An opera demo? Well, we could try if you close the door. So just a couple of bars.
Take it away.
Are you ready? Che bella cosa nazionale sole.
Are you going to miss us when we're gone?
I just said it's going to be my greatest memory, you leaving, so...
Yes, of course I'm going to miss you.
Aww.
So sweet.
So sweet when he wants to be.
What is that? Bing, how do you say ice cream? See, I need the pinyin. I need the Chinese pinyin that I can do it for you properly.
If we come back to you later, we'll...
Yeah, okay, I'll try for you, okay?
Thank you very much.
I'll try. But I don't think I can do it.
Yeah. 早上好,中国... 现在我有冰淇淋.
Yeah, what are all of your qualifications?
All of my qualifications. So I have a Bachelor of Arts degree from Melbourne University. I have a Diploma in Education from the University of New England. I have...
All right, go for it.
I'm here with George. And George, what's your opinion on the current state of the education system right now?
Yeah, let me talk. We are in this thing called the Matrix, 10101. It's all numbers, it's all systems. This is what I'm talking about. Because I'm the type to play the man in the really one playing. G dot paps, and this is what I'm saying. All this is a square. Nature. It's never a square. It's never lines. You've got everything, but I'm just trying to rhyme. See, I'm here with my boy. Yeah, I'm here with the black. But this is what we're ticking, and you know he's speaking facts. But
did you say he's here with the black?
What's been your incident at Salesian College?
My incident? Let's think. What do you reckon? What's something of...
Music camp?
Oh, no. Music camp? No. we don't bring up the changing rooms, no.
Wait, what? Changing rooms?
Remember the cabin?
Elaborate.
The towel?
Elaborate. Go on.
Elaborate. No, we're not going to.
That's what I'm saying. Be lack. That's what they do with that word. Black. But Salesian College, not going to lie. They do. They put grey. Colour. That's what they're doing in this system.
Thank you, George.
Thank you.
I think we're going to be hearing a lot from you in the future.
Yes, of course.
Oh, I'm eating a banana. Seriously, you're not filming.
You're already being filmed. You're on.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Mr. Bay.
What's your name?
Mr. Mercer, I'm going to go with.
Mr. Mercer, what do you do here?
Well, the thing on the outside says strategy and organisation.
What do you do here, Ms. Rabeau?
Most of the time I just muck around. I tinker on the computer a lot, tape phone calls, and deal with some of the Year 12 rubbish that comes up every day.
Yes, yeah.
How long do we have? Right. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Mr. Augustus.
All right, what's your occupation?
Secondary school educator.
The incident? You mean the incident? I don't know if I can talk about that on camera.
Do it.
The squat plug incident. I think the squat plug incident was very big. It was a massive issue, but I feel like it really raised awareness about squats. What's your favourite class?
Hard to look past the legal studies class.
Year 12 legal studies?
Yes, year 12 legal studies. Yeah.
They're all guns. What's your dream, sir?
My dream? Oh, geez, you've put me on the spot with that one. I don't know, maybe to travel the world.
But who's your favourite teachers? Teacher.
Shaw Dog.
Nicholas Shaw, the man, the myth, legend. Got a wonderful beard. Very submissive little boy. One of my favourites. Shout out to my boy.
I agree.
I'd like to object to that statement. The real man, myth, and legend is Craig Giles, best echo teacher of the whole school, and there's nothing more to say about it.
Do you have any highlights with the Year 12s?
Highlights from the year for Year 12s? Off the top of my head, I think their Google search history is concerning. We should probably look into that.
What do you call our Year 10 methods class?
Sorry, I should have said that.
I have a Bachelor of Letters with Honours degree from Deakin University. I have the Licentiate in Music from the Australian Music Examinations Board.
Who has the record for the most cautions this year?
Let me think. Maybe Varunin. Varunin's up there, yeah. We won't say what for, but you can guess what it's for, Varunin.
Okay.
Is it true that you've been laundering Salesian citizenship points?
Laundering. Define laundering.
What's your name?
Mrs. Lewis.
Well, what do you do here, Miss Lewis?
Hi, Miss.
Do you have any people you'd like to name drop? For any reason?
What did you have to ask?
In the class. Why are you 2 inches?
Mikey is always brings a bit of life to the class. Sid's a Collingwood supporter, so that's a bit disappointing. But no, they're all good. All good class.
Cheers.
I feel
sorry,
amazing.
In the class.
The respect that you.
Where's the DeSales building?
Sales building. I think it's over here. Oh crap! Sorry, over there. Yeah.
What is a classy?
What is a what now?
Why did you introduce the missing persons policy?
Because I just had enough. Had enough of you all. Can't wait to see the back of you.
Did you say classy?
What is a classy?
A classy. I do not know what a classy is.
Any notable names from the Year 12s?
Notable names? Well, I must say, 6 years ago, I did not expect to see the surname of a boy I went to primary school with. And so I remember your year level in Year 7 very well.
What's some advice that you have for pardon Year 12s?
Okay, Year 12s. As a performing arts specialist, I think the most pertinent piece of advice that I can give to Year 12s is, if it itches, see a doctor.
Thank you.
any final parting words for the year 12s or 2022?
I wish you all the very best. But it was lovely meeting you all. You've all been amazing.
Whatever you do, do it to the best of your ability. And always remember your time here, because it's a great place.
Just try your best, boys. Just try. That's all we mainly care about. Giving your best effort.
At the end of the day, if that's your best, and you can be proud of that, then that's all that you can really ask of yourself and that we can really ask of you.
Stay out of trouble. A few troublemakers in this year level. Be good. Be safe. Be safe. That is my main thing. Enjoy. Once you walk out of your last exam, enjoy it, but be safe.
Learn from your mistakes. Have as many adventures as you can. And look after each other.
You are greater than the HR. Don't let a number define you.
Just try and enjoy this last time together with your mates in this school group, because, yeah, life changes a lot.
Life beyond high school, whatever you want, whatever your dreams are.
The most important thing, like I said before, is just to follow your passion and what you're interested in, and basically what makes you happy.
Just always keep smiling. Keep smiling. I don't know what else to say.
Graduate Diploma in Theology from the University of Divinity.